whenever I go there, the kind of poverty I come face to face with, first I feel ashamed deeply that I know our people shouldn't be living under these circumstances. When you enter Agbogbloshie right now, you're likely to see young people dismantling e-waste for the valuable materials inside. In 2013, Pure Earth and Green Cross Switzerland listed Agbogbloshie among the top 10 most toxic environments in the world. I knew that some of them could be runaway children. They wouldn't tell you where they come from. Someone reached out and said, one of the children in your photograph is actually a missing person. We've been so much worried about this kid. In fact, some of us even thought he had passed on. We went in and Malik saw me, and then he saw his aunt, and I remembered he immediately put his head down, and the aunt started crying profusely.
Me would have been why four and why two and why time Maliki mommy me nibi cra and just say oh me nibi cra and just say me nibi cra me ma come and do that me nibi cra me ma own your life you say that
my son me coffee na. No, many are you?
It felt great at that point knowing that my work has led to this family reuniting. And at the same time, I was also angry. Malik shouldn't be there in the first place. Financial resources wise, has it been easy?
Harder.
It's been harder being back?
Yes.
Why?
Because my grandmother doesn't have money to give me.
The children are going back to school and he's mentioned it to me that he's worried, he wants to go back to school. And the family have, they have also told me that it's a difficult situation for them. I'll do what I can to help, but clearly my help wouldn't be enough. These young people, it's on all of us as a society.